is my 12-week plan for a college female athlete training for the 1500. She was ineligible for indoor track, so she's training through February. An average week goes a long run on Mondays with hip exercise and core, recovery on Tuesdays with some region med ball exercises. Wednesday, she has morning weights and additional miles if she chooses, and interval speed. Thursdays, recovery again with med balls. Friday is morning weights and long speed. Saturday's recovery with foam rollers, and then Sunday is normal miles and plyos and the occasional cross training if she chooses. The next month is basically the same, other than having meets on Saturday. So, yeah. Same as April. Same thing. Okay, so breaking down 1 week, she'd have Monday, an 8-mile long run, hip exercises, which include donkey kicks, squats, fire hydrants, and clamshells. She'd do 10 core exercises for 30 seconds, repeat that twice. On Tuesday, she'd have morning weights, which include dips, tricep, extensions, dumbbell, rowbell, and body weights. And then a 2-mile warm-up with dynamic stretching, and 2x1,000 meters and 4x200 meters, and a 2-mile cool-down. And then Wednesday, she'd have a 5-mile recovery run with med ball region exercises, such as bounce pass, overhead pass, and clamshells. Thursday, she'd have morning weights with warm-up, half squats, jumping lunges, bench press, curls, lat pull, free weights, and then an afternoon should have a 2-mile warm-up, dynamic stretching, a fartlek 5x1 minute up, 4 minutes down, 2-mile pull-down. Friday's a pre-meet, easy run with some strides, and Saturday's a meet, and then Sunday's a recovery run with some stretching and foam rolling. And then the one day we took was the long speed, Thursday. So at 6:30 she's going to have her first practice, which includes cardio warm-up and some stretches, and then her morning weights, which is half squats 2x8, bench press 2x8, curls 2x8, lat pull 2x8, jumping lunges, reverse lunges, calf raises. And at 3 she's going to have her second practice. She'll have a 2-mile warm-up with dynamic stretching, which includes leg swings, high knees, butt kicks, karaoke, ABC skips, do 10 of each, and then some toe touches, knees to chest, heel to butt, and side lunges, as well as any other stretches she feels the need to do. And at 3:30, she's going to start her fartlek, which would be 5x1 minute hard, 4 minutes easy. Her hard pace would be her 1500 pace, and her easy pace would be the normal run, like 7:30 pace. And at 4, she's going to do her 2-mile pull down. Now we have a video of one of fartlek. Just kidding. You can watch it in the thing sent.